from the from Rio Brazil in Fast Five. Yeah. This time you and your team go to London for mission with Hobbs, right?
Okay, that's true.
Please tell about the story of Fast Six.
Okay. Well, as you know, in Fast Five we went to Rio.
Yep.
And Fast Five was kind of Dom coming to terms with the loss of his love.
Yeah.
And the regrouping of family.
Yeah.
And there was a kind of celebratory essence about that, which is why Rio was perfect. Because we think of Rio, we think of Carnival. It was a really good time.
Yeah.
And then in Fast Six, we immediately get this news that everything that Dom believes to be true may not be true. And that his past may not necessarily be his past. Hobbs delivers that. London became the best backdrop for that because London, the coldness and the gloom at times of London, played to the inner emotion or inner state of mind of our Dom character. But what's interesting about this movie is that these guys, the Hobbs and Dom character, who were once bitter rivals, are now forced to team up for a greater evil. And that is how all this goes down, and that's why we are in London.
Okay. In this movie, we have two new characters.
Yeah.
Luke Evans and Gina Carano.
That's right.
Please tell me about.
Well, once we did the Fast Five fight sequence between Dom and Hobbs,
yep,
that took us a week to shoot. We didn't necessarily feel like competing with ourselves on that fight. And the natural progression was to take a gender spin to that fight. And because we are a progressive franchise, why not the fight of the movie be against two women?
Yeah.
Even with all of the action dudes in the movie, our hero fight sequence is between two women. And it plays to our story brilliantly, and it played, and Gina Carano played to that casting brilliantly. She was, she came in as an amazing professional. She has a very beautiful stoicism about her acting. But equally important was the fact that you really believe she can throw down because you've seen her history. She is a professional athlete. And so she, because of that casting, we were able to push that fight to the limit. So we're really happy about that. Luke Evans, again, was a choice in casting that was a contrast to the fifth movie. In the fifth movie, we played off the brawn of the two big action dudes in our movie. In film right now, you know, when we were younger, we never got to see Stallone and Schwarzenegger go at it. So my point is, since that was such a big part of Fast Five, what we wanted to do was add a new villain that was a villain that attacked in a more cerebral way, much more precise. And more importantly, the villain for Fast Six was going to do something that our audience, I don't think, was expected. And that was to challenge the philosophies of our protagonist, Dom. So forever, when you've been watching our franchise, you know we talk about family, you know we promote family, and we thought it would be a really interesting approach to have a character actually challenge that philosophy and expose the vulnerability to that philosophy. And that is the genesis, and that is how we created that Owen Shaw character that Luke Evans so played.